Hi guys, back with another video. This is the Marvo Scorpion K636 gaming keyboard. This is the cheapest gaming keyboard available right now. So this is from the company called Marvo. This is a good company. Model is K636. This is a backlit keyboard, not fully backlit, but the characters are backlit. You can, as if you can see here, the characters are light up. Now, okay, you want to see the darkness, right? No problem. So here's the backlit. Quite decent brightness, I would not say too bright, not too less bright, but yeah, in the dark it's just very comfortable for the eyes. So here you have three brightness modes. There is one function key, this is the brightness increase key, brightness decrease key. By pressing the scroll lock you can toggle between the colors. There are three colors available. This is the pulsating single light, this is pulsating changing light, and this plus minus along with the function key gives you an increase or decrease in the pulse rate. Now, a feature of this gaming keyboard is that you can disable this Windows button, so that mistakenly during the game, if you press the Windows button, the game doesn't minimize. So here is a quick demo. Here is the change of colors. You have red, you have blue, and you have a purple. That looks cool. This is a pulsating in red. Again, the pulsating blue. Again, the pulsating purple. This is a pulsating single color. If you want to cycle between the colors with pulsating, this is the PS function plus PS. Here comes pulsates between different colors. And you want to decrease the rate. There are three steps: red, and the lowest, slowest. The brightness level, this is single red, so here it is the maximum brightness. You can decrease it up to 3 levels and then switch off. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, well, over in all the quality is very good. It looks sturdy, feels sturdy, it can withstand high-end rough gamers. And yeah, one more thing I just forgot. See here, you can see 3 LED buttons, LED indicators. One is for the numb lock, one is caps lock, and the third one, this third one is for the locking of the Windows key. Here you go, I put function and Windows, and here now the Windows key is locked. See, even if I press the Windows key, it will do nothing, but once I press the function and unlock it, now it changes. Now this is a cool feature. I loved it very much, because most of the times during gaming, by mistakenly I would press the Windows key and boom, my game would minimize. I hope you liked my video, guys. For this product is my great thumbs up. You can go and buy it. This is the cheapest one available, under $1,000. And